This one is actually underneath the kitchen. I pulled it back a few feet and marked that spot. And I'll continue to record as I come back. Not back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this downspout.